I'm here to discuss how to find the general equation of y prime plus 2xy plus x, which is equal to e raised to negative x squared. First, you must identify what type of general differential equation is that. It is a first order linear differential equation. Then, transform it into its general form by transferring positive a plus x to the other side, which is negative minus x. Then find the integrating factor by e raised to integral of 2x dx, which is e raised to x raised to 2. Then multiply e raised to x raised to 2 the equation, then the product rule, you would have dy times e raised to x raised to 2 is equal to e raised to negative x minus x times e raised to x raised to 2. Then integrating the left side, you would have y times e raised to x raised to 2. Then multiplying the right side, e raised to x raised to negative raised to 2, you would have e raised to 0 minus x times e raised to x raised to 2. Then integrating the right side, you would have y x minus integral of x times e raised to x raised to 2. Then we left u is equal to x raised to 2, and its derivative is du is equal to x du is, we left u is equal to x raised to 2, and its derivative is 2x dx. Dividing 2x dx into 2, we would have du over 2 is equal to x dx. Then substituting it, we would have x minus 1 half e u du. We would have 1 half e u plus t u. Then changing u to x raised to 2, you would have x minus 1 half e raised to x raised to 2 plus cx. And dividing e raised to x raised to 2 to the right side, you would have y is equal to x minus 1 half e raised to x plus cx over e x raised to 2.